Hey guys, it's James, and here I am again in the Lotus 79, running the Classic Lotus Grand Prix and the Classic Teams Championship. This week we're at Oulton Park. I became so fast and so consistent at this track that after qualifying fifth for this race, I thought I might actually have a chance at a win. Unfortunately, some damage I received to my rear wing early on in the race prevented that from happening. It lowered my top speed and lowered my downforce, so I was slower in the corners and the straights. Nothing much I can do there. I did the best I could. I brought home a good result, but there were a few off tracks and a few close calls. So I couldn't get the win, but I did enjoy the race and I had a lot of fun. So I hope you guys enjoy it too.
Green flag. On your right, left side, in and out, clear if you need it, one car only, clear.
That's unfortunate.
Looking good. Times are good. Keep concentrating.
Yeah, it's probably a little too slow into that turn three, but I'm just trying to be extra cautious on this cold tires.
Left side. Clear. Left side, corner, clear. Left side, still there, clear. On your right. Clear, clear, clear. side. Clear. Keep going. in there, my man. I got 20 left to go. front of you. He's rolling. Keep coming. On your left. Clear, 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 clear. Keep coming. About 10 laps to go, my man. Keep after it. We'll be right back.
watch out on the floor.
Slow car in front of you, to go.
Thank you.
but start keeping an eye on that fuel pressure light for me. White flag this time.
Win back here, hold on, podium. Yeah, good race there, guys. Thanks to the back markers for keeping it clean.
Checkered flag. Very nice job, fellas. Good job, everybody. Great.